is Brian. We're going to get right into it. We'll begin. We'll be doing group functional. We're working on stamina, cardio, and muscle strength without the weights. So we'll just go ahead and get started. We're going to start up with a warm-up. So we're just going to do some air squats. Nice and slow, nice and easy. We're going to stay here for 15. If you need to, bring your hands up. Nice and easy, nice and slow, nice warm up. Butt back and down. Jumping jacks, we're gonna go here, nice and easy. If you need to, step out. If you're comfortable doing both, come up here. Only gonna do 15. Now we're going to do walking lunges. Lunge forward, alternate. Make sure your knees are 90 degrees on the front and the back. Keep your chest up, back heel off the floor. Let's do 8 on each leg. Give me 2 more, one on each side. That's round 1. We're gonna go back to the air squats. 15, 15, 14, nice and easy. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4 more. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, we're gonna do it. Jumping jacks, 15, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10. Remember, you can step out. If doing a full jumping jack is too much, total on each side. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Get nice and deep in that lunge. Back heel off the floor, chest up. Two more on each side. Two rounds down, 1 to go. Shake it off, catch your breath. Air squats, we need 15. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, butt back and down. Try to get your thighs parallel to the floor. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Shake it off. Deep breath. 15 jumping jacks. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7. Don't forget your options. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Deep breath. Lunges, walk forward. 8. On each side. It's 8, 7, 6. There's a fire starting in my 5 on each side left. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, hydrate. Make sure you have your water nice and close. Once you hydrate, don't feel like you have to keep going. Make sure you're always hydrated. Tonight, We have a routine, it's called As Many Rounds As Possible, or AMRAP. That's the acronym. As Many Rounds As Possible. We have four exercises, one cardio week. We're doing 1 to 15 rounds. If you finish 15 rounds, I have some additional workouts for you. If you don't finish 15 rounds, you got 20 minutes to finish 15 rounds. Go at your own pace. 1 to 15. I'll quick kind of explain the exercises to you, what I'm looking for. First exercise is a squat. The second exercise is a push-up. You have two options. Come to your knees, down, or on your toes. Down and up. Chest no lower than the fold in your elbows. That's your second exercise. We just did lunges to the front, now we're doing lunges to the back. Lunge comes back, drop that back heel, chest up, back heel up. That's one. That's one. The next exercise is we're doing a burpee. A couple ways to do your burpee. You come here, hands under the shoulders, step back, make sure your back is nice and flat, abs pressed. Squeeze your abs. You come up a little bit faster. So let me quick show you. That's one. That's two. Once you get to those four exercises, we have jumping jacks. I want you to do 15 jumping jacks if you're doing jumping jacks, or we're gonna step out and do 8 if you're doing step outs, 8 on each side. So 15, that's gonna be our first round. On the second round, the third round, and the fourth round, you're gonna increase the reps. So on round two, we're gonna do 2 air squats, 2 push-ups, two lunges, 2, 1, 2, 1. Or you can alternate, go 1, 1, 2, 2. Burpees. Round two, that's one. That's two. So as we go up in rounds, you're gonna increase the number of reps. And of course, after you do the 2 burpees, we're gonna do 15 jumping jacks. So always doing 15 jumping jacks. Round one, round two, round three. As we increase the rounds, we're gonna do that many number of reps. So we'll go ahead and get started. Air squat, that's one. Push up, that's one. Lunge, that's one. That's one. Burpee. Round one's done. Round two. Push-ups, 2 push-ups. Two lunges. It's 2 and 1. 2 and 1. 2 burpees. Fifteen jumping jacks. Count them out. If you're not doing 15 and you're stepping, step, step. 8 total on each side. Your pace. You go at your pace. Round three. 3, 2, and 1. 3 push-ups. Toes or knees. 3, 2, and 1. Lunges. 3, 2, 1 on one side. 3, 2, 1 on the other side. 3 burpees. 8. If you want more intensity on those burpees, come down, step out, and jump. 15 jumping jacks. 15, 14, 13, 12. Don't forget your option. 11, 10, 9, 7, 6, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Get your breath. Always stay hydrated. Remember, you're going at your own pace. You're not trying to keep up with me. I'm not trying to keep up with you. Everybody's at their own pace. Catch your breath. We're going four. Four air squats. Four, three, two, and one. Four push-ups. Don't forget your options. Brace the abs. Crack the lower back. Chest no lower than the fold of your elbows. Four lunges. You can alternate four, four, three, three, two, two, one, and one. Four burpees. Don't forget your options. Up here. Here's your four. 15 jumping jacks. 15, 14, 13, 12, 7, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Catch your breath. Hydrate. 5 down, 10 to go. Round five. Five air squats. Five push-ups. Arms out wide on those push-ups. One more. On your knees or on your toes. Lunges. Five. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Other side. Five, four, three, two, and one. Burpees. If the floor is getting too difficult for you, come against the wall here. Step up. Right and left. Push down. Step up. Push down, push up. Step up. Push against the wall, come back. That's three. Two more. Four, and five. Jumping jacks, 15, 15, 14, 13. Pull your jumping jacks, 7, 10. Make sure when you jump out wide, you land on your heels. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Catch your breath. Going on to round six. Round six, six air squats. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Six push-ups. Six, five, four, squeeze your buttocks. Three, brace your abs. Six lunges. Legs back, chest is up. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Switch sides. Six, five, four, three, two, and one. Everybody's favorite, six burpees. That's one. Don't forget your option against the wall. Three, four, five, and six. 15 push-ups. I'm sorry, 15 jumping jacks. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Catch your breath. Hydrate. Okay, we're through six. If you're not feeling comfortable, slow your pace down. Don't feel like you have to keep up with me. I'm at number 6, wherever number you are at, that's totally fine. We're going on. 7. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. Push-ups. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. 7 lunges. 7. And back knee pushes down towards the floor. 5, 4, 3, chest up, 2, and 1. Back heel off the floor. 7. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Y'all should be feeling really good right about now. 7 burpees. 7. Count them out with me. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. And 1. 15 jumping jacks. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Get the breath, hydrate. I think we're having too much fun here. All right, 8 air squats. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 8 push-ups. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lunges, 8, each side, 8, 7, 6, 5, chest up, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Back heel off the floor, chest up, 8, 90 degrees on both knees, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 15 jumping jacks, 8 burpees, actually. 8. 7. 2 more. Remember, you're going at your pace. That's 8. 15 jumping jacks. 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay. Catch your breath. Breathe. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. So, whatever number you're at, that's a great achievement. I'm at 8, I'm going to 9. So wherever you are, that's where you are, totally fine. Everybody's on a different level. 9 air squats. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 9 push-ups. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 2 more, 2, and 1. 9 lunges. Drop that back knee. 9, 8, 7, 6, five, four, three, two, and one. Other side. Nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. Nine burpees. That's nine. Eight. Seven. Four more. Okay, so you need to reduce your number of jumping jacks to five or 10. If 15 seems to be too much for you, I'm gonna stay with 15. Do what's comfortable for you. 15, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Catch your breath. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Take deep breaths. Get the air to your muscles. Gotta keep feeding your muscles the oxygen. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. Ten air squats. 10, 9, 8, 7. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 10 push-ups. 10. And remember, you're going at your own pace, so you don't have to keep up with me. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lunges, 10 on each side, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, other side, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 10 burpees. That's 10. Make sure you're breathing. In through your nose, out through your mouth. That's 7. 6. 5. 4. 1, 3, 2, and 1. You decide how many jumping jacks. I'll do 15. You pick your number that you're comfortable with. 15.
Yo, I got a bad 12, idea,
7, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Get your breath. Breathe in deep through your nose. Breathe out through your mouth. Okay, we'll get right back into it. I'm at number 11. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 11 push-ups. 11. 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. lunges. Back leg, straight down, knee goes straight to the floor. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 11 burpees. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 15 jumping jacks, or whatever your comfort level is. 15, which one? Five, four, three, two, and one. Hydrate. Yes, of course, hydrate as you need. I know we're close. 20 minutes. Let's try to do one more round there. 12 rest squats. 12. 11. And if you don't finish, that's totally fine. Stop where, once you get 20 minutes, stop. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 12 push-ups. 12. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's try to finish up here. Lunges. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other side. 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, one more, 4, last one, alright, finish strong, 12 burpees, it's 12, 11, 10, 7, or number you at, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 15 jumping jacks, can we finish in time? Four, three, two, and one. Hydrate. If you finish around, let's get into the next one. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 13 push-ups. 13, 12, seven, six more, five, three, two, and one. 13 lunges each side. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Switch sides. 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, 13 burpees. Count it down. 6, 5, 4, and 1. Time. So we should be right up against 20 minutes or a little bit over. We're going to go into ab work and then the cool down. So we're going to do 3 rounds of ab work. We're going to do our exercise, take a 30 second break, do another set, take another 30 second break, do another set. So 3 sets, 3 breaks. So we're doing plank jacks. On the plank jacks, we're only going to do 15. Butt down, brace your abs. You can jump out or you can walk out. I'll show you. So we're going to start in the plank position. Hands under shoulders. Squeeze your buttocks. Brace your abs. You can step out. 15 or 15. You decide. We're only going to do 15. Then a 30 second break. So 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. 30 second break. Jack or walk it out. 30 seconds. Grab a deep breath. 2 more. All right, let's get ready. Plank position. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 15, 14. Walking out. Butt down. Brace the abs. 4, 3, 2, and 1. So take a 30 second break. Breathe. Breathe in through your nose, out through your mouth. One more round. Brace the abs. Squeeze the buttocks. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Only 15. Let's finish strong. 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, we're going to quick get into a cool down. Catch your breath, hydrate. All right, we'll get right into it. We're going to work on the hip flexors. Bring your right leg forward. Lean forward. Want to get that hip flexor. From here, opposite hand of the foot, reach to the sky. This knee wants to push out, push it in. Reach for the sky. Let's finish the stretch here. Reach to the sky. Okay, we're gonna come up. Left arm across. Right arm across. Let's get the tricep. The other tricep. Feet together. Hands out wide. Behind you. And in front. As many rounds as possible.